on a tight schedule.
The beasts ripped a young man apart. He died screaming in front of Valen, but she made no move to help. Things are progressing well.
The methods they used to control her were harsh, but they worked.
Interesting. They wanted to curb her power without creating an aversion to horrific violence.
Thank you.
Sith. Jedi.
I can still feel the suffering of their final moments.
Valen will go to any length to break her conditioning.
The strong must break their chains, even if it means the weak must suffer.
But the question is, will you prove stronger than Valen if she breaks her mental bonds?